he's really rich, richness of ancient Indian sort of philosophy.
Attending Penguin Annual Lecture 2012.
And what comes to mind again and again is an image of my father.
The role played by Gandhi in earlier phase was played by Nehru. He was the fulcrum, the catalyst.
First of all, thank you all for coming out tonight. It is an absolute thrill to be here.
Yeah, he's this very strange looking character. He's got big ears and a big nose.
I think that there are amongst you many who are aspiring writers.
Don't let anyone or any situation dictate to you who you are and who you can be.